The aluminium atom is composed of 13 protons, 14 neutrons, and 13 electrons. It is the 13th element in the periodic table. It is in group 3A, or group 13 and period 3 of the periodic table. Aluminium has an atomic number of 13 and a mass number of 27. Aluminium is very strong and light, and it is commonly used to make alloys for aircraft manufacture and also to make door and window frames.